Hey guys, welcome back to some more Daily Duels. So today is Thursday, means we are using Pendulum Cash Runners, of course tagging with Tiago. So I generally have to do these early in the morning because, you know, Tiago lives on like the complete opposite side of the world from me. So, when it's like, midday for me, it's like, time to go to bed for Tiago, So it's kind of like, we're actually two opposite sides of the spectrum. So to make it easier on him, I go ahead and decide that I will wake up early on Wednesdays, because I record this ahead of time, because Wednesdays, I have class at, class starts at 9 o'clock, but I don't have to go and donate like I sometimes have to do, most of the time, every day, every Tuesday and Thursday I gotta go and donate, which means I gotta wake up at 5 o'clock in the morning, head down there and donate, before I have to go to class at 9:30. So, Mondays and Wednesdays are easier on me because I don't have to be in class till 9 o'clock. So all I do is just wake up like maybe an hour or two early, go ahead and record this. So the only problem is that, of course, I would generally tell you guys about my day, but how am I supposed to tell you guys about my Wednesday when my Wednesday just started? Yeah, so I need to figure out how I'm going to do that. I think I'll just push both Wednesdays and Thursdays back to Friday. I said that last time and then I had a hella hard time talking, as you clearly saw, so I guess I gotta be more focused on the talking and less on the dueling when it comes to Fridays, which might be kinda hard because, of course, that's Hero Day, and sometimes heroes, they gotta make them plays. And my one big problem with heroes right now is they definitely have a problem with authority figures. Definitely. It's like Six Samurai all over again. It's like you whip out something stronger than a freaking Shien, then your six round opponent's like, I don't know. That's exactly how I feel with heroes. You whip something out that's like higher than like 25, and I don't have a miracle fusion for absolute zero. I'm like, I don't know. Yeah, what the hell is Dark Law gonna do? So the struggles are sometimes real with that deck, but overall it's not terribly bad. Keep on hitting the keyboard. Alright. Let's throw the MST at a run. Okay, that sucks. And the lag like can't be that bad. Your bar is filled up like halfway. The lag can't be that bad. I love how he just throws the MST at us and then just sets a ass ton of back row. Wow. Wow. An ass ton, like, holy shit. Ew. Those are actually kind of gross. Really, kind of just grody. Alright, continue. Of course I would love to send another dragon. I like this play. Yeah. I still know some dragon ruler. Well, Chaos Dragons, Dragon Ruler, stuff like that, they play. And they still run that, that one frickin' Flameveil Guard. I'm just like, ew, Flameveil Guard. There's really no point in me, really, overextending at all. My only problem is I want to kill that guy, but I think I should just take it slow. I'm gonna take it slow. Especially since he's got all the back row in the damn world. He's got enough back row for you and me. So I'll take the deal slow. Yeah. We have a Road of Cree. I mean, there's not much of a choice when it comes to the rest of it. So yeah, I'll take the Road of Cree. Like I said, I could have killed this monster, but I think it was riskier trying to go for the play. I think that I'm okay with the resources, he's okay with it. So as soon as I flip up this Royal Decree, we'll be fine, so, yeah. Well, his partner here pretty much has nothing. Genius. so good. Oh, God. What are you gonna do? You only got 21. He has a 21 booty, and he has a 29 booty. You're only 21. That's what I thought. Sit the fuck down. Fuck out of my face. Stupid. Anything, you should've went for Castell. Couldn't go for Exiton. You're clearly up on resources than me right now. Let's go ahead and flip that out. Of course you quit. Of course you fucking quit. All that goddamn back row? That's all you got in this life, huh? Let's go get another Duelin, because people are way too reliant on back row. So as soon as you hold that row of decree, you have the MST for the other one, but you didn't have the MST for my one, so quit. All right, so you're bad. You try the freaking 101 something in defense mode, and then you quit on the row of decree. Good job. I love you, row of decree. You're like my favorite trap in all of Yu-Gi-Oh. All right, let's get another Duelin. They're back. All right, let's try this again. So we got Tim here again. Yeah, the return of Tim. This hand's... it's really meh. Oh, so his partner quit. Well, I don't blame him. Yeah, it's a tag duel. Yeah, we didn't quit. What the fuck? Why would we quit? We fought with that Rota Queen, he quit so hard. But everybody stop talking, let's duel. Alright, how's that sound? Alright. Is this the same guy? What about Forza? Will someone do something? Please play Yu-Gi-Oh! Oh my god. Play Yu-Gi-Oh! Shut up, play Yu-Gi-Oh! You gonna do something? God, what to say? So we're playing Yu-Gi-Oh! And we fucking... going on a date. Like, come on. Like, hey, you want to get to know me better? I like long walks on the beach. Like, no! Hurry the fuck up, duel! But you don't have the magician in graveyard yet. Oh, okay. Okay. Oh. Okay. You're gonna go for a Photon Strike Bouncer? M7 is not the best card right now. They're not both spellcasters, are they? No, you're gonna go for M7. That's not the best card right now. It's not a card that you generally want to go and do first turn, but okay. Okay, you better hope that back row some goodness, because there was no reason to go for that M7 first turn. I don't know what that is. These two are idiots. Ooh. Damn, he's gonna grind him up. Grind him up and throw him away. He said, get the fuck off my field. Oh, that's so cute. That's so cute. course. Everything. Every time. Every single time. Can we have a tag without Light Sword? Is this like the ultimate tag deck? I don't understand. I really don't understand. Every single time. This fucking deck. Every single time. I don't understand. I don't. Why? What's up with everybody? I mean, of course, this guy's kind of special, so it doesn't take a genius to play Light Sword, so. Seriously, every single time. Why? Why the Call of the Haunted, though? I guess. Alright, let me see my hand. I might have some plays. I have a general idea of what I can pull off, but I'm just not 100% sure. My hand wasn't the best. Too much Light Sword, I swear. Way too much. It seems like either every tag video or every other tag video. I don't have the best of hands right now. I could summon you, banish you, summon you, you summon back. You or you, it really doesn't matter between you and you. My hand is shitty. The only thing that sucks is I have nothing to pendulum summon. What the fuck are they talking about? I swear I hate these two. They need to shut the fuck up. I don't like the idea of doing that, but I need to handle this situation right here, right now. What are you saying? Don't. Don't. Why not kill the damn M7? Oh, I don't give a shit about them. I don't give a shit about the Light Swords. I know about the barrier. I can read. I need to kill that M7. That M7 need to be dead. Go ahead. Okay. Yes, like Odd-Eyes Pendulum's effect. I have to get the shit punished out of me, but it's cool. What's that? We always do against fucking Light Swords. Why? Why should we look at you? I don't understand. Oh, yeah, you're doing the same exact play that you did last turn. Woo! Amazing. Okay. Thank you. Oh my god, these two are so annoying. Everybody just shut the fuck up. That's like the definition of fucking annoying. You look up annoying in the damn dictionary and they have these two here. Never shut the fuck up. Do whatever. I said, you got the floor right now. My hand sucks ass. I just wish I had a goddamn poly in my hand. I confuse you with you and the freaking, what the fuck? You're gonna tell me I'm gonna get beat by a fucking deck with Winged Dragon of Raw in it? Oh god. If I get beat by a fucking deck that has Winged Dragon Raw in it, I'm gonna kill myself. I could fusion into Ruinize and just go attack. That would be beautiful. I can't wait for that card to get on here. Pleiades. Winged Dragon of Raw. Okay. Yeah, the good Egyptian god cards. No, Winged Dragon of Raw. Might as well pop the light thorn player in the face now. If he wants to use the head. It's gonna be annoying. The card is annoying. My Kingdom for Royal Decree right now. Got a last duel. Can I get some of this duel? Can I get anything in this duel? Oh wow, I didn't really get shit. I would have tried to kill the Argus. Especially since we can't even fucking target any of his light swing cards. Like, hello? Oh, surprise, surprise. It was the Raikou. Shocked. Oh, Belgrammon himself. Why? 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 There is... Why? There's no why. I'm gonna be by some goddamn scrubs. You can't target. Did you forget about the Argus that you couldn't kill? Go ahead and bounce something that's not even remotely related to anything. Go ahead and bounce the fucking barrier. Because you can't target. Actually, you can't because it says Lightstorm Barrier, right? Yep, so... Yeah. Gotta go next turn, maybe read. Next time, maybe read. You can bounce the Call of the Haunted, which would destroy the Argus, but then they could just set the Call of the Haunted and revive something else that I am totally not prepared to deal with, so... Well, you fucked up. It's cool, though. Now he's sitting here and he's just like, fuck, I fucked up. Like, Can't target you, can't target you, can't target you. All you got is Call of the Haunted. You are beyond affected. You better not bounce my fucking Chronomancy. So, or you could bounce Pleiades and stuff. So it's either Pleiades or Call of the Haunted. So. Really? Really? Why did you quit? I'm done. That was dumb. Read the cards on the field, Tiago. Come on, man. If you knew what Arcus did, you would know. You can't target Light Swan cards with effects anywhere. That includes a trap card. So the only thing you could have bounced was the Call of the Haunted or Pleiades. I'm done. Go ahead and collapse that short one, but whatever. Alright, so, thanks for watching. Thanks for all support. See you guys tomorrow using Heroes, talking about my Wednesday and my Thursday. So yeah, see you guys tomorrow.